I'm a criminology student at university. I study crime and criminals. That's all I did, that's all I'm gonna say. Can I go?
I need you to listen to me very carefully. Are you listening?
Yes.
Have you ever heard of Botox?
Yes.
Well, they got that shit stacked as high as fucking mountains in prison hospitals. And you know why?
No.
Because when an arsehole takes that bad a beating, eventually the muscles cave in. It's kind of like making volcanoes on the beach as a kid. If you dig that hole deep enough and wide enough, sooner or later, it's going to crumble. That's where the Botox comes in. It tightens up all that loose, torn tissue and muscle. Eventually, you can ride a bike again. Do you like riding bikes?
Yeah, I guess I do.
Well then, that brings me back to my point.
What is your point?
Momentum. That's what it is, isn't it? That's what you've been feeling. The life you've been living. The speed of it. Kind of like you know something that nobody else does. It's kind of like you're getting ahead of everybody else. How long did the feeling last for? The pleasure. The power. At what point did you slow down to ask yourself what you'd become? You're 21. You've got no previous criminal record. You've got the highest GPA from the most prestigious university in the country. But here's the thing. A few hours ago, we made the biggest drug bust that Queensland's ever seen. And guess what? It all comes back to you. And you study criminology?
Yeah.
So you want to be a detective one day?
Yes.
So you know exactly what I'm doing right now. So what am I doing?
You're giving me a choice.
That's right. It's fucking Botox or freedom, mate. Now tell me everything you know from the last 2 years.